So recently, a new banner for Godzilla vs. Kong was put out. For the most part, we've all seen this in poster form. It was the first ever showcase of King Kong's beard. I wouldn't so much call it a new look, but it certainly is an update. Godzilla's dorsal plates look a lot smaller and a lot more thin. And in terms of King Kong, they kind of hid his beard a bit more in this. Now it is interesting that throughout this entire build-up, we've only gotten one poster, and it has always been the same look. It is King Kong jumping up trying to punch Godzilla, and Godzilla being a little bit below King Kong. They just do different updates and versions of it. And that is the question of today's video. What exactly is holding them back from putting out new posters and new banners? After all, we are about 6 months away. Usually that's when a trailer would come out. And if they are not going to do the trailer, the least they can do is give us some new looks. However, I do believe that is their reason. We have to remember that the last time we actually saw King Kong was back in the 1970s. It is now 2020. It is a completely different time period, King Kong is a lot different, and he's of course much larger. And not all of these posters will give us real indications of what he actually will look like by the time the film comes out. The only thing we know as of right now is that he will have a beard. We don't know the length of it, we don't know the color of it, and as for the remainder of his physical look, the only thing we ever got was that split second look back in December. It showed his torso when he was pretty beat up. That would of course indicate that he is battle worn. He perhaps has still been fighting the Skullcrawlers, the Mire Squid, the Bamboo Spider, and all the other creatures on Skull Island. So scars will be natural. And even that is still a bit of a mystery. We still have no idea what he looks like exactly. And putting out new posters or new looks would kind of ruin that idea. They may want to keep things mysterious until a trailer comes out. That way, a lot more hype built around the new look of King Kong. I still remain with that belief. The main mystery in this film is still him. We just saw Godzilla back in May of last year. Most people are curious about King Kong in specific. What will he look like, how big will he be, and what has he been doing in the last 50 years? Either way though, there is not too much to talk about with this poster. Of course, those dorsal plates are a lot smaller and a lot thinner, but again, not all posters and banners reflect reality. In your opinions, why have they not been putting out too many new looks? Are they trying to keep King Kong hidden, or are they just waiting for the right time? Write all of your opinions down below, and if you guys are new to the channel, subscribe if you want, and if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and have a nice day.